This is Litfiba Regina di Cuori. Cuori. It's not Queen of the Heart, but why is it Cuori and why is it Cuori? Is that it's Italian like Russian where you have the different. Oh, it's just plural. Okay. Okay, it's just plural. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna full screen her right here. Then. Lapa. Okay, so. This is, oh my gosh, it's so funny when you hear a song and it has such a distinctive, like, 90s sound. This is one of those songs. Maravillosa. Ooh. Is this the band that Zarello was in? Mikel? Is this the band? I think that's what we're. Let me see. Let me see. Litfiba. Rock band. Okay, listen. No, Piero Pelu. Ooh, I really like this. Regardless. Wow. I mean, he still looks good now, but he looked real good when he was younger. I don't know about this chorus, but I'm adding this song regardless. Oh. Okay. They were a new wave rock to personal rock sound. Okay. Cuori. Is it. Wait, Queen of Hearts also pain? Is that what he's saying? Regina di Cuori. No, I don't hear what he's saying. Di Cuori. Certezza del. Diverso di fuori. Fiori. So 90s. Spina genera spina. Ooh, okay. The joy of melody. Oh, okay. If I hear the melody. Morning. Okay. Oh wow! I didn't mean to full screen it. I'm confused. Why are we now? I know we saw this device before, but okay, I know we saw it. Fine. And then the women were just dancing, but now why is it like a pinball type shootout type thing? I don't know. Oh, Mommy, mommy. Okay. I'm just gonna on full screen it so don't have to deal with pressing things. Cuori. 97, okay. A solid song. Did you not? That's why we have sanitizer nearby. Oh, ow. That was okay. Sanitizer nearby always. Regina di Cuori. Tambien di dolor. No, not. What's it? Ti vesti di flori. Anyway, thanks for suggesting this song. Piero Pelu. That's who it was. Yeah, I enjoyed it and I added it. So, what more is there to say? Thanks for watching.